Hello everyone, Empty Knight here. Welcome back to my Metroid Prime Let's Play. Now we head back upstairs. I think he didn't take out any of the bubble thing. Somehow. Right, missile expansion. Always useful. Now we can head through for the gate. No, we don't have to do that, do we? Yeah, but it's why you have to gravity suit for coming here because all the water. Am I permanently frozen? I've got gravity suits now. I bet there's one all the way up there now. Typical. Anyway, I do believe that was the reactor after it got destroyed by the parasite queen. Yeah, that's the reactor core. I can actually see this one. Got that energy tank? Oh, look at all the fishies! Thank you. So I don't miss any. But I don't want to have to come all the way back down. What was that? Oh, it was that dead pirate. I've missed it, haven't I? Well, that opens the door, so now it's all the way back up. Boo. How long do you think the wave beam doesn't electrify, you know, the whole water? I mean, unless the water was pure enough that it was unable to conduct the current, but I doubt so somehow. Easy peasy. One weapon. What was it? That's wrong one. Yeah. This part would be really, really annoying if that's not my suit. Yeah, I don't need energy, I need missiles. Oh, it's over here. I remember this room. I'm surprised how quickly the local wildlife has, you know, set up shop here. Thank you. Now where's the door? Oh, right there. Ooh, we're going there. Ah, I hate doing this bit. Too early, you won't go up. Too late, you won't go up again. Oh, so close to that energy tank. Got it. I still need more missiles though. I finally started giving us missiles again. I'll probably unlock that thing so we can get back here easily enough. We can go through that ice beam door.
Detected.
Yeah, it's all that. Phase on. Yes, we know radiation has been detected, thank you very much. Phase on mine. Better head up for safe station. There won't be another one for a while. Anyway, I shall see you next time.